Okay, we're going to change the page size. So we're going to go up to File, and all the way down to Page Setup. And right here we see Paper Size. We're going to click and Tabloid. Click OK, and it changes.